Move, Tony.
Your show was great.
Yo. Come on. Come on, let's go. This next band, I know personally very well. These guys are really good. They're the struggling actors. They're not real musicians, they're actors pretending to be musicians. That's why, that right there, we don't give him a microphone for that reason. Mother God, just stop! This is what I have to listen to, dude. This is ridiculous. This is our very first show! It's right fucking there, you moron! Very first show, everyone! Down, 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 down It's our first set. A lot of people know this song. I don't know why they know it or why anybody really cares. Some people call it Subtle Love. Some people call it Sister 2. Some people call it Sister to Stubble Love. Was the only hot serious song we have. It's a fucking joke band.
For a show.
In case you didn't know, okay, I'm sorry. We'll be right back. to do. But for the next year and a half, you're gonna be the laughing stock of the group, you know? And Sean's gonna sing. That leaves Derek's for the drums. He gets to play the bass. Man, he is talented, dude. Hey, there's a challenge. This is what I like to call multitasking.
What's that?
It's when you can do more than two things at once, you ain't crazy. Don't mind him, he plays the bass.
This can work.
Alright, hey, this one, seriously. This one's called Suck My Balls. Okay, how many of you guys like camping out there? Yeah, there's a lot of you, you sick fucks. Why is it that you go into the tent and all of a sudden you think you're in a room that nobody outside can hear you? Everybody can hear you. Always. You're in like a millimeter of something. Hey, come on, nobody can hear us outside. Come on. Just put it in. Okay. What am I supposed to do with this now? I didn't bring a towel. Use your sock. I don't want to use my sock.
What about Red Sock joke? Red Sock joke? I don't know Red Sock joke.
Did you just fucking interrupt me, dude? They were feeling it. You were telling me, dude. I suck my balls, dude. This next one's called...
This one's called Drink to This.
Yeah. This one's a little bit more exciting.
Yeah.
I was casted for a role on this hard rock band show thing, and I pretended like I was a hard rock singer. Not really. Okay, I'm lying. Fuck, leave me alone. You're all my friends, you know I'm not an actor.
You're struggling.
I love you because I really Can I get a fucking real sound guy here?
You suck!
What?
You fucking suck!
Suck!
What? You suck! Suck!
Seriously, seriously though. Being the benefit of actors on stage,
we're not actors.
We get take twos and we have the benefits of editing rooms. When my fucking band sucks, we can go again. And you'll never know because we have the editing room. Let's try that again. This one's called Needless.
Yeah!
Now do it right, you son of a bitch. Right now!
Bring it up!
Who wants? I know you and I know where you live. I'll give it to you. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah,
Mark got it! Are you gonna do it? He's got it. He's got the $20. Okay, are you guys ready?
Bare ass barefoot, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go.
Here we go. Jump roll. Yeah, you got scared. Oh, put your ass up again. Put your ass up again.
Where's your ass going, bitch?
Round two. Okay, okay, seriously this time? Ready? One!
Okay.
Two!
Two! Three!
Oh yeah!
Let's get a round for Fozzy, man.
Give a round of applause! The fucking Fozzy!
What a great sport, there we go.
Anyone else? Anyone
oh,
else?
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Hey Fozzy, as a reward.
Oh, yeah.
You guys all know this song. The man of the hour. This one.
Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
This one goes out to all you A1 sauce lovers. All you beer lovers out there. Let me hear it if you all love steaks and chicken. This one goes out to all you barbecue lovers. Sing it if you know it.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Well, last week I went to the market.
it to you, Sean P. Everyone. I'm not going to wait for you guys to cheer encore, because I know you don't want it. So, for the reason why we're here tonight is to commemorate my friend Zeph, Hoobie. I want you guys to all give it up for Hoobie right now. We're going to show together for him, and only for him, and he's with us right now. And for this next song, I'm going to invite everyone on stage. No, I'm not, because I see a lot of Mexicans and Armenians on stage, and that would be like a fucking, like a bean lahmacun with ranch dressing.
Come on, motherfuckers.
And it just wouldn't work. So, what I'm gonna do is we're gonna sing this song right here, and I need every single one of your people's help, and you guys all know the song. So everyone sing it. Sing it.
Louis, get up here.
Louis, sing it. Sing it for the love, all right?
Everybody get the fuck up here.
Are you guys ready?
Everybody. Hey, don't open my door.
Andre!
Andre, get up here. Get up here, Sean. Get up here. Get the fuck up here. What a serious fucking
This one's for Hoobie, guys. Come on.
Come on.
To my friends, to pass and beyond. All of those that weren't with us too long. Life is the most precious thing you could lose. While you were here, the fun was never ending. Why did it was from the beginning?
Oh,
the struggling actors. Hey, just come on out. We got Fozzy's hero next.
Hey, at my house, a semi-custom reunion.
Thank you.
You better watch out, one of those are mine.